cabaret section of your Fringe Guide to the cabaret section of your Fringe Guide. These Aussie sirens of satire return with a fresh batch of musical suburban confessions. Following sellout shows at home and at the Edinburgh Fringe, don't miss this year's hilarious Sparrow Folk Street Party. A musical comedy smash hit, an absolute delight. 4 stars, says Broadway Baby. Not to be missed, 5 stars, says the Adelaide Advertiser. And gut-bustingly hilarious 5 stars from the Adelaide Theatre Guide. Ladies and gentlemen, please give them a big mini Adelaide Fringe stage welcome. Start that round of applause now for Sparrow Folk, Suburdia Renovated. Woo!
Yes, we are renovating this year. Not just our houses, but also ourselves.
Oh, that's better. Hello.
Hi. Oh, there
hello.
You go. They can hear you now. Damn it.
I know.
They thought we were leaving that off. Remember? Off. Has it gone again?
Me. Good.
This song is called Renovate My Love. If your relationship has hit a blip, there's only one thing you can do. Method tried and true to make him stick like glue. When the man around is less up or down, there's only one thing to keep him on the rise. Save your marriage from demise.
It all about myself again. Sorry about that. But I'm not the only one, ladies and gentlemen.
You've lost your voice again.
Hello. Here we go. That's better, isn't
it? It's back.
Somebody else out there that's been making about themselves.
Who?
You know who I'm talking about.
Lady with glasses on her head?
Mm-hmm. You. We know your problem. Yes. We know what you do. Your little secret, and we've all been silently judging you. You've just been sitting there unaware. We've been watching you, because what you don't seem to realize is that while your eyes should be on us, our eyes are looking back at you.
We know you're addicted to your phone. Yes, we do. We've seen you check it during our
I'll just keep riffing on this chord. I actually just noted someone else who's
someone
been
else?
About themselves. Hat lady here.
Hat lady.
Yeah, you. That's right. You, the only one with a hat on.
What's going on with hat lady?
Hey, you. Not sure why you're laughing. And yes, we have been watching you too closely. And you have seemed really distracted during our 5-star
at least
performance for you. It's in that weird old stare, like you don't care about us too.
Shameful.
Why are you sitting here
taking up the seat when these people are standing?
If you're not really into what we do,
we know you've been checking out the guy in the
me.
They call him naughty, naughty, naughty nuts.
Oh yeah.
Naughty nuts, naughty nuts.
I'm naughty.
They call him naughty, naughty, naughty nuts.
You can hold him if you like.
Naughty, 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 naughty nuts.
Thanks, girl.
Naughty, 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 naughty nuts.
Call me.
Naughty, 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 naughty nuts. Naughty, naughty. Naughty,
yeah.
Naughty nuts.
Yay, could you put your hands together? Big round of applause.
Amazing, incredible, well done.
Brilliant. Peter has his own show every night. I don't know if you're going to share him though, sorry. It's a private show. But we are performing at Fringe down at Gluttony, 7:30 every night in the Valley. Come and see us. And you might get to be our naughty nut too. No, can't promise that. Thank you very much.